Alright everybody, welcome back to Ulitmate Epic Battle Simulator. So what we're going to see here, there's a new map, the City of Lost Crusades. Now when you look at this map, you'll notice there's a lot of different areas we could fight for. We could have some battles in the mountains, that'd be cool. We could have a battle in the city, which I think we're going to do next. So I want your suggestions. Now that we have two maps, and I really like the City of Lost Crusades map, and then finally we've got this epic bridge battle, so I've got some units that I'm looking forward to showing off to you guys. Fear thee not. All right, make sure the teams are good, the positioning is good, and let's start the battle. So how is everybody's Saturday going so far? Man, let's see, it is 9 a.m. Look at this. Okay, so let's just go through this city. Oh man, if you could put like art, I don't think anyone could get to any units that were positioned up here. I wonder if you could put catapults up here. I bet we could. I bet we could put catapults up there. We got this nice plateau to defend this city. We could have people on the middle, and then we could just have a giant siege. There's the golden statue of the great protector, who has his shirt off because he's a manly man. So let us peruse our way over to see what we have to defend the bridge, and then what's going to be attacking it. So let's see. We've got a lot of catapults. I think we've got 100 catapults, or maybe 200. Anyway, they're all in position to cover this bridge. We've got archers, we've got heavy knights, and we've got archers. And you're thinking, man, I don't think anything's going to get over this bridge. Well, wait till you see what we have attacking. We've got orcs. Oh yes, whom do you serve, Saruman? And then we've got trolls. So this is going to be particularly brutal. Let's go ahead and just start the battle. And we can up the speed. Let's go normal speed right now. So the orcs are pushing forth. Trolls are right behind him. Arrows are firing. When are the catapults gonna fire? Hey, catapults. You know, oh my god, I forgot that I could right possess. And it makes sense. Fire. Oh, we're firing. Let's reload. Hurry up. The orcs is coming. Oh, I think I fired mine like way up into the air. Look at this. It's just an absolute massacre. All the units that are coming. Maybe we will be able to hold the bridge. Go ahead and turn that mode off because we want to just see the beautiful cinematics. The epic bridge defense. Look, one guy actually made it up to here. Oh my god. Even the trolls are getting wrecked by the catapults. But I think that the orcs are using the trolls as like protection. Look, this guy actually made it to the... And he actually hacking them. Oh, he's actually doing okay. I'm surprised he's still alive. Oh, dude. Once these trolls get here though, I think there's enough that even this withering volley of arrows cannot protect them. Look at how many arrows are just like in the walls. The bodies. Let the bodies hit the floor, guys. Damn. These knights are pretty... They are heavy knights, right? They're listed as heavy knights. We might have to give... I was thinking about putting a Matt Damon, one of our World War II super soldiers in. But... Let's see. Oh, man. It's pretty much just a massacre so far. Let's go ahead and speed it up. Alright, so we're going to speed it up just to get these guys coming in faster. But I think between... Listen to this. It sounds like machine guns are going off. There's so many arrows being fired. These guys cannot do anything against it. Oh, man. Yeah, and you can't even, like... The trolls just instantly die. I'm surprised. We might need to mess with their health a little bit. Did we up the archer's arrow fire? Because we did have, like, zombie attacks, right? Well, I think that none of them are going to get close. They're all getting bottlenecked, so I think... Oh, I got an idea. I've got an idea. Yeah! Look at this. And in the red corner, weighing in at 1 ton apiece. Ogres. Ogres, trolls. Are ogres and trolls synonymous? I guess it depends on the lore. Alright, we're going to start this battle. We're going to turn cinematic mode on. And here are the horses from the steppes. It's the Mongols, except they're dressed like medieval men. And these wild men are just getting their butts kicked. Oh, actually, they're killing a fair amount of the horses. The horses need to move around and flank. And once they encircle the wild men, it'll be pretty much over. But yeah, we could have like, oh, you know, we could have a free-for-all, a King of the Hill. That, I think that's what we're going to do. That is exactly what we're going to do. But I don't know how to program it to where, like, they'll all attack the city center. But I want to put 8 different factions of 8 different units and see who comes out on top. All right, come on, finish off the Wildmen. It did buy enough time to kind of plug the gaps here. Yeah, not much is getting through. But I think that once... Oh, yeah, there's still enough, right? There should still be enough. Oh, yeah, there's still enough trolls. Oh, my gosh. Dang, all the orcs are getting, like, pushed into this giant glob. Now, the horses are finishing off the Wildmen. You can see the first horse now. He's coming. They're going to charge the catapults. They're going to hit him from the rear. This is going to be epic. Do you think the catapults are going to turn around? Oh, they are. Some of them are turning around, and this guy's like, oh, he just got hit in the face. These guys have to charge through this blistering fire of catapults. Some are hitting the cliff, so they're actually using it as cover. But once they clear... Oh, here we go. But since they're not able to... Oh, yes! They're smashing these knights. If the bodies fall and crush knights, that would also be really cool. Nope, they're not programmed to do that yet. But maybe in the future, right? This is Alpha 0.1. This is the earliest alpha of this game. Wow, these guys are actually... Oh, yeah. We might have a breakthrough. The cavalry didn't do a lot. Oh, I take it back. I take it back. They did, dude. It's the great ambush. It's the great ambush on the bridge. And look at this. This does not look good. Oh, my God. Yes, the giant trolls. I wish, you know what we could do is make them so they have like a lot of health. And that way they're like a super unit. But even, oh, no, it's over. It's over, guys. They've pushed through. There's only a few knights left to defend the realm. And then these guys are going to massacre these archers. So this time, what worked was the cavalry. And there's actually a few of them left. There looks like there's like, oh. What was that? Did you see that? We just boosted up and there was a random arrow in the air. Maybe. Oh, and here comes the orcs. And this one horse guy. If I was him, I would run away. He's the last survivor of his clan. And he'll probably get killed to a giant ogre. Nope, he died. I don't know what to. But this one goes to the bad guys. Alright, let's see what other areas of the map. I definitely want to do this giant free-for-all. Because I think that would be awesome. And there goes the last archers. Who's left alive? What you doing, guys? Let's speed this. Oh, it is sped up. Oh, look at that. We forgot to enable the speed, so... Oh, there we go. There must have been a unit over here. One of these... Yeah! We're so fast. All right, now let's exit to the menu. Okay, now here's the thing that we have to do is we have to create a free-for-all, so we're gonna drop all these factions to none. Therefore, there are no units of theirs on the field, and we can reset, and I'll show you the city at a closer point. But I want to make like an objective, right? Animals, we're doing penguins, and we're gonna do 1,000 penguins. They're like the zombie faction in a way. Oh, this is where it gets awesome. Alright, guys. So we've got a free-for-all. You can see 8 different teams, 8 different starting positions. And it is a free-for-all for the city. I'm hoping that since we don't have like a capture this zone, what everybody will do is kind of aggro in the middle. And they'll find their way in. And that will be the de facto victor of the free-for-all. So, I want to know custom battle suggestions. So, here's the city. The different armies are going to be spawning in, and we're going to show off where they are again. I don't think we put catapults in, did we? Yeah, we put more warriors. Okay, so right over here was what? The World War II guys, right? Now, is there a way for them to get through? I think there might be. I guess they're going to do some pathfinding. Here are the Romans. It'd also be cool to, like, change their color to where they were just red, possibly. Here are the 300 Spartans. We've got the 2,000 zombies, I think it was. And then we've got over here the Orcs, the Penguin Armies. And then we've got Chuck Norris. And then we've got the Cavalry. Alright, well, this is going to be interesting. So I think the best thing to do at the beginning would be to zoom out and survey things from the sky. We're going to start this battle. The first free-for-all is on. The Orcs seem to be charging the Penguins have split into two groups. Oh, hold on. We may have messed something up. We may have had some people hold position, and we don't want anybody to hold position. We want everybody to attack, so a slight oversight. And now we are back to glorious combat. Mostly sunny, with some sun. Hold on. I want to make sure that I got the weather right. Yes, clear weather. Perfect. Alright. Now, I love that screen. It's just, the Roman soldiers look absolutely amazing. I just wish there was some variety to them in the future, and that, like, Roman soldiers were able to fire those spears. Alright, so here's the Penguin Army. We've never seen the animals other than, like, the chickens, really. Maybe there needs to be a lot more. Dude, Chuck Norris, I wonder how good he's gonna do. I think it's so funny that Chuck Norris is. Talk about a dank meme. Chuck Norris is a dank meme. And you ever funny how, like, if you get memes, sometimes your career just continues to thrive and go onwards? Like, Darude with Sandstorm. Let's start the battle. Darude with Sandstorm, Chuck Norris. You know, he gets, like, commercial deals and stuff, and he was largely just kind of, like, retired. All right, so the Spartans are going to be fighting the zombies. Now, we've seen an entire video of Spartans fighting zombies. Oh, I was like, where are their spears at? Okay, so that's interesting. That's probably how they process so many units is from a distance, they're different than when they're close up. Oh, the Penguins are getting bottlenecked by Orcs. And wait, where'd Chuck Norris go? Where did Chuck Norris go? Chuck? Old Chuck? Did he make his way into the city? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's going for the cavalry. All right, let's see how good he does. Oh my god. He's smacking everybody. He is on a mountain of horses. Holy crap. This guy is amazing. What was the other superhero unit? I know there's the Golden Knight. So let's see how Chuck Norris does. Oh, dude, these horses are getting bottlenecked to these World War II soldiers. I'm thinking if these are going through the buildings. No, they're not. Oh, the Romans are actually going to take the city center. They have taken it, and it looks like they're heading in towards the flank. They're pathfinding through the city streets, and they found the cavalry. All right, so let's go ahead and just zoom out. So the Romans, you can see them snaking through. Has anybody else entered the city? No, it looks like the Orcs might after they kill the Penguins. You know, it'd be cool if you could do like an 8-person free-for-all like in another game and I could commentate it. That would be so fun. I think I'd really enjoy commentating and like moving around the map. Oh, can you put units up here? Oh my gosh, I think you can. I didn't even see that. All right, so the Romans are kind of jammed up. We've got a bottleneck. And it looks like they're going to kill that. Now, these guys are on attack, right? I think their range is just keeping them from trying to fight the enemy. That might mean that the World War II guy... I'm leaning towards the World War II guys to win. Actually, wait, what happened to Chuck Norris? Good old Chuck, where's your mountain of horses? Well, here's the mountain of horses. Do we see his body? Look at that. I don't see Chuck Norris's body. So I have to assume he's still alive. We gotta check the streets. Alright, is everybody moving? Maybe he attacked this way and got killed. This is the key thing, is we have to find Chuck. Maybe he's attacking from the... No. I have to assume that Chuck Norris has been slain. We were not able to ascertain the cause of his death. But the likely culprits... Oh, look at this. Then the Spartans are just... Oh, dude. The Spartans better hurry. This guy sees it. He's like, guys, we're getting attacked from the rear. The orcs are coming. He's like, well, we just killed the zombies. Let's do this. Just giant epic free-for-all. Just absolutely glorious. Oh, and Spartans are killing the orcs. Wait, who's that in the background? Some of the orcs. Some of the orcs are finding their way through. There's a lot of them. And they found themselves some Romans. So the Romans... Oh, and now the Romans are going... They're finishing off the horses. The Romans are split into two groups. But it looks like they have enough to potentially block off this orc force. Actually, if that's just the max... The orcs will probably eventually overwhelm the Romans. And it looks like the orcs are winning in individual combat with the Romans. So, surveying it from the air again. World War II is just hanging out, man. I don't think I put them on hold position. I think what it is they've got really good range. So once these Romans kill these last horses, they're going to charge the World War II guys and end up dying. That would be my bet. The fight in the streets. Look at these guys stabbing horses in the sides. Oh, there we go. One down. The last horse. The last of the horse faction. Let's go ahead and put this on. So let's see. Remaining zombies are dead. Zombies, penguins. Zombies and penguins. And there's two cavalry somewhere? You're kidding me. Where are the cavalry? There are technically two remaining. And Chuck Norris is remaining. Where? Where's Chuck Norris? What if I press, like, let's see, one. No, if I pressed one to try to check their team. So it says Chuck Norris is alive. And he's killed 184. The Spartans have the most kills. Someone's shooting this way. Here's Chuck! Oh, we've got some glitched out horses. Here it is. So the two horses are glitched out, and I guess so is Chuck as a result. So they're out of the fight. That's unfortunate, man. What? It just said right click to possess. But I was looking at a body of deads. Of deads! Oh, dude! What a twist! The orcs, who were doing really good against the Romans, just got surrounded by the Spartans. This might come down to Sparta versus World War II. Some of the greatest warriors to ever live. The American World War II soldiers. And the Spartans. Of ancient Greece. Dude, I love it. Yeah, there's just not enough orcs, guys. And they got sandwiched. That's so cool. I just wish that I could make everybody attack the center of the city. Or maybe I should put the World War II guys in the middle and have them attacked on all sides. We could have another epic siege. The free-for-all of Gondor. Helm's Deep free-for-all? No, this would be like Gondor. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, dude. The Spartans literally just killed all of the Romans really fast and the orcs. Now, if they run into Chuck Norris first... See, what these guys have to do is, with their bullets, manage to kill these horses. They should be able to do that, right? Alright, here come the Spartans, and are the Spartans going for Chuck Norris? Because that actually could be a huge, devastating blow. I don't think they're going to be able to find the... We put the World War II guys in a really, really nice spot. Alright, here they come. They're coming for Chuck. One of the Romans found his way over here. Oh no, Chuck can't fight back! They're going to kill the honorable Chuck Norris. The dankest of memes in Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Look at these guys. Poor Chuck. I wonder how much health Chuck has. Oh man, daylight is coming out. See, what time of day is it? Oh, it's 4 p.m., okay. You know, let's go ahead and speed it up. Look at that. How many hits does it take to kill a Chuck Norris? Especially Spartans doing it. And look at these guys. So, I don't think anybody else is alive. Everybody else has been slaughtered. We should do bigger armies in the next free-for-all. So, should we do a free-for-all in the next one? Should we do 2v2, 3v3, a city siege? We've got the castle of the other map. Oh, a lot of these guys are getting shot down by bullets. I think World War II, I don't even think World War II took a casualty. Let's see, U.S. soldiers remaining 300 out of 300. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, Chuck Norris broke loose, and now he's killing everybody. Wait, that means, Chuck, do it. Do it, baby. Let's... Oh, God. This is Chuck Norris. Dude, he's gonna kill everybody. Can he even be defeated? He's not dead yet. Oh, man, it's so bright. All the tracer fire. Oh, man. So, if you put Chuck Norris in a battle, he is gonna win. 8-team free-for-all. Massive destruction on a grand scale. I feel like I want to add like a lot more animals. It'd be fun, and maybe one less Chuck Norris in the next one. he's kicking everybody. I think he punches. Yeah, he punches. Oh, he punches and kicks. So he's one of the units with more than one animation. Look at how much blood is just pouring out of him. It's like a bathtub. It's like all this jello. Oh. Yeah, and there we go. We had that little weird... Oh, there actually was a Spartan survived. And he made it all the way here, and then he died. But Chuck, I don't think Chuck Norris can die. So, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like the first free-for-all ever is going to go... And look at this. We've got some weapons that are gold. That's interesting. Here's close range. Oh my god, he can kill three people at once. Knocking them out. Chuck Norris wins. Oh, he's doing the jump kick. America, the last survivor. Wait a minute. Someone's got to be still alive. There's a Chuck Norris and there's one Spartan. He's running to find the Spartan. All right, let's go ahead and speed it up. All right, Chuck, where is he at? Where's the Spartan at? He's got to be stuck somewhere. How did... What is this? This is so silly. I think this is hilarious. We might have to... Oh, here we go. Here's the final battle and kicked. Chuck Norris is victorious, ladies and gentlemen. In our first free-for-all of all time. We'll go off and show the... There we go. That was the kill feed. So what we had was we had 300 cavalry, one Chuck Norris, 300 soldiers, 2,000 zombies, 500 Romans, 300 Spartans, 500 Orcs, and 1,000 Penguins in this area. Now, the World War II guys shouldn't be put there, I realize, because they can definitely bottleneck people. But we learned that for the next one. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Let me know what battles you want to see in the next one.